in contemporary India, the sari is undergoing a radical revolution. It used to be, perhaps in the 80s and 90s, associated with an earlier generation or with your grandmother's wardrobe, but now it's being worn again by young people.